Breaking news coming in from Karnataka and reduced oxygen supply in the state has there's reduced oxygen supply in the state for the next 2 days. This because of reduced production of oxygen at two of the plants, resulting in 20% lesser supply to all the districts. All local authorities have been asked to prepare for the crisis and inform hospitals as well. So this is the latest we're getting from Karnataka. Let me go across to my colleague Srija for more on this. Srija, this seems to be a serious situation that because of the plants, these two plants being affected, now this could actually bode trouble for in advance to prepare that there might be reduced supply of oxygen.
Well, that's the notice which is sent by the Karnataka Chief Secretary to all the district commissioners, in fact, to be prepared for this particular oxygen shortage. Now, if you're really going by the data given by the Karnataka government, this is as on 22nd of May. It talks about the consumption being nearly 885, while the production, what we're looking at here in Karnataka, stands, it varies anywhere between 850 to 860. So also, in fact, trying to get in touch with Munish Mogil, who is the officer in charge for oxygen supply for across the state, he goes on to tell us that even though the consumption has been more than the production, they also go on to say that they already have a backup, a buffer, and which they have same communication to especially the district commissioners to ensure and tell the hospitals to use, minimize the usage of the oxygen and also to see that there is no such wastage. In the last few days, we have also been seeing how officers on ground have been conducting inspections at various hospitals, and some of the hospitals have also been found, certain anomalies have been found that there has been a lot of oxygen wastage, and also to in fact augment that particular shortage, we understand and they will be utilizing it from the backup which the Karnataka government has right now been kept aside. So if you're talking about the kind of shortage, the notice which talks about the emergency notice to the DCs, it says that out of this 850 metric tons, they're looking at a shortage of nearly 220. Now, that, of course, is a big number. Remember, like how Munish Mogil has also told us, that there is no need to panic, but we are ensuring and we are augmenting that particular shortage. Now, it remains to be seen if at all any hospital is going to raise that SOS.
Right, and this is an important update coming in at a time when rural parts of Karnataka are actually seeing a COVID surge. We'll track all these updates with you. Srija, thank you so much for getting us this breaking update.